Whoops!
Hey guys, welcome back. I'm the Sarcasm Princess, and today I have two special guests. We have Carl, and we have Jillanna. Cool. So, I don't know if you've watched the Craft Corner videos I have with Mel. That's Mel's sister. And then this is my cousin, family. Woo! All right. Perfect. So today we're going to be playing a game. We're going to be playing Who's Most Likely To. So the object of the game is to get all the points. So I'm going to win. So I have a little deck on my iPad I'm going to be scrolling through. And it's like, who's most likely to blah, 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 blah. And then we all have numbers. So I'm going to be number one. Carl is number two. And Jill is number three. Alright, let's just dive right in. Ready? Who's most... I'm sorry.
I can't look at the question.
No.
Okay.
Who's most likely to swear the most when drunk?
Oh, wait.
Thank you. Ready?
Ready? For sure.
They think Carl. I thought it was me too.
Mm-hmm. It would definitely be me.
I swear a lot. When
it would. Jill, it would definitely
I swear
be
a lot
me.
When I'm not drunk.
Moving on.
Okay.
Who's most likely to start dancing when drunk?
Hey.
Oh wow, we're all some pretty conceited people.
Okay. Who's most likely to scream at the sight of a mouse? Ready?
Oh, we got one!
Woo! Yeah, and that's actually happened. My aunt lives further south in like the country land of the state.
Slower, lower.
Yeah, and there was a mouse and I for sure screamed. And not only did I scream, but I hopped on the furniture. Who's most likely to wake up not knowing where they are?
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I always know where I am.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I know where I'd like to wake up.
Moving on. Who's most likely to call someone by the wrong name?
Ooh, I don't know.
Okay.
Whoa. I'm really horrible with names. I don't remember your name.
Oh, okay.
That's why I give people nicknames.
Oh.
Like Lito.
Lito, Jillanna Buttface. Who's most likely to drive excessively fast on a regular basis? Ready?
Oh, yeah.
She's so proud of it, too.
Who's most likely to offend a stranger?
Ready? Go. I speak my mind.
And often.
Often. All the time.
Who's most likely to get into an argument with an animal?
Well, we have... three very argumentative people.
And we all have animals.
And we all have animals.
I'm not going to argue with an animal, though.
I don't know. I think
if you're drunk enough.
Probably.
Yeah, you need to be cussing at it, too.
Ready?
I would not argue with an animal.
Yeah, you would.
No, well, I wouldn't.
You try to be like an animal whisperer.
Who's most likely to cause a scene in a public place? Ready?
She's like, I already know it's me.
I've done it, so.
Who's most likely to lie about how much money they make?
I don't know.
Ready?
Yeah. No, not ready. I don't know.
Not cheating. So, how much money do you make?
None.
Who's most likely to win a target shooting contest against the other players? Ready? I've never shot a gun in my life.
I have a gun. And I would cheat if I had to win. So I would win.
She'd probably shoot us.
I win.
Who's most likely to play Pretty Pretty Princess this year?
Oh.
All right. Yep. Perfect. No.
Okay. What was the question?
Who's most likely to pick a wedgie in public? Ready?
Go. Wait, why did I do that?
You just have to walk really funny for a second.
Ew.
Work it out.
Oh, chill.
Who's most likely to be able to lift the most weight over their head?
I think this is obvious.
Okay. Who's most likely to talk to theirself?
I know where this is going. Oh,
okay.
I was gonna say
one. You said yourself?
Yeah.
Like self-talk, or like, hey Heather, how you doing?
No,
I'm good.
Not like that. And that's
I don't
creepy.
Like hold weird, creepy conversations with myself.
What?
What?
What'd you say? He said he does it.
You do talk to yourself.
We just did that one.
Heather's husband's off camera. He talks to himself.
Who's most likely to be the least photogenic person?
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
You think
I don't think you? I take good pictures. I don't know the angles of my face.
Okay, Instagram model.
I don't have an Instagram.
Good for
I don't
you.
Have an Instagram.
I have an Instagram.
All them angles.
Like these cheekbones who's, and this jawline.
Girl, who's most likely to be unable to walk in high heels?
Oh.
Definitely can't do that.
Or can you?
Well, we can try it. You got some heels?
Who's most likely to die first in a zombie apocalypse? Real nice.
Well, no one's gonna say themselves.
Real nice.
I would not die first. I'm the only one on the couch with a gun, so I don't know
how I
would die first.
That's why I didn't pick you, but I would have picked you if you didn't know anything about guns, because you would probably try and convince the zombie not to eat you.
Eat her! Eat her!
Oh, no.
You'd probably
no,
do some,
we're doing no, it. What no. was it? What
you
was it?
You'd probably do some
it?
Shady shit in
it.
A zombie apocalypse. Why me?
In all realness, no. It's homeboy on the counter over there.
Who's most likely to party with one of their parents?
Oh, well,
come on. One, two. Because mm-hmm. she's done it.
I do it every year.
Yeah, because me and Mary.
Oh, wait, I got, the numbers mixed up. I meant to put you.
Oh.
I put her on that.
Yeah, because my mom is such a party.
Exactly.
Right? I party with my dad.
She did play Cards Against Humanity, though.
She did, and
it was
the most
really awkward.
I've
never want to hear my mom say dick again.
Who's most likely to take a hungover day from work?
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh. Wait, I want to change my answer.
No, it's too late. You lost. You lose.
Patton?
No, but no one on this couch is smart enough for that. Who's most likely to lie to the police?
Have you lied to the cops?
Have I?
Yeah.
I've never even, like, messed with the cops.
Yeah, but have you lied?
If I would have to, I would do it.
That, you know, it's illegal.
I don't give a shit.
Oh. All right. All you cops out there.
Who's most likely to join a cult?
Wow.
What cult would I join?
The argumentative cult.
But you'd be in it too.
Why would
you
I be
You are
in
just
it?
As argumentative as I am.
Okay.
You are. He's not doing it because we're on camera.
This is
me.
Who's is most likely to have lived in the most states or countries?
Oh.
So we were all born in the same state, and he's the only one that moved out.
Yep.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to be able to say their ABCs backwards?
Z, Y, oh,
she would be trying to
X.
Prove it.
Is that right so far?
W.
You went three letters in.
Did you pick yourself?
A, B, C,
yeah.
D, F, G,
you did? Oh, hold on. Carl picked himself, so now prove it.
Z, Y, X, V, W.
Wrong! I got farther than you did.
W, V, U, T,
S-T.
Shut up!
S-R.
The USSR? That doesn't exist anymore.
What are you talking about? I don't remember after that.
Okay, so you lied.
So, he lied.
Who's most likely to try flirting their way out of a ticket?
Oh.
Show us your best flirting skills.
No, I
just
can't.
Just kidding.
Gotta save it for when I really pull over.
Who's most likely to win a game of beer pong? Ooh. Challenge accepted.
We're all playing pong right now.
We have beer pong.
We have beer pong.
I'm so down.
Who's most likely to get an accent while drunk?
Yeah.
I have an accent already. I don't have to be intoxicated. And it works, because I use it sometimes.
Who's
there's a lot now.
That's awesome. Who's most likely to have their own reality show?
I don't know.
Tate.
I don't...
Yeah. I'm going to tell you my plan once you show the answer. So what I'm going to do... when I marry a hockey player, I'm gonna be on Hockey Wives, so it won't be like my show, but I'll totally be the star of it. And DC, I'm talking to you. Stop.
Why?
Stand up.
He's trying to catch a bag.
Stand up, ladies. He is single. Look at that butt. Show him your abs.
No.
Show him your abs.
I don't have abs.
This is getting funny.
Edit that out.
Who's most likely to do their hair before going to the gym?
You can't tell, but my hair is crazy. I would have to do it.
Oh.
Who's most likely to sleep in the middle of the day?
Oof. Oh, all of us.
I love naps.
I just love sleep.
I'm still asleep.
Yeah.
In the middle of the day. Who's most likely to fart in an elevator? Who's most likely to escape in a high-speed chase?
That's probably the right answer.
What?
Three? She would escape probably somehow.
Who's most likely to quit a job in a dramatic way? Who's most likely to wear sandals in the winter?
Well,
I mean, that's yeah.
Basically,
yeah.
Basically,
sandal weather all year.
All year.
Why do they keep showing that same thing?
Because I want you to read it.
Who's most likely to hum or sing along to a commercial jingle?
Yep. I'll just say you and me.
Oh, that's cute.
Aww.
Who's
not a good job. Just saying.
Who's most
try
likely
again.
To make a prank phone call?
Why me?
So now you two have to do it right now.
So I'm not doing
you,
it.
You make a prank phone call. I'll dial the number. Do you know who I would call? 911.
Okay.
Just
you want to get arrested tonight.
You
guys
escalated.
You want to do the prank, not me.
No, it's me getting arrested.
And then what would happen is the police would come and we'd watch me flirt my way out of it and him make the getaway because that's the category that we won. So
you just go out the door, make a left, and run.
Well,
and
I need a car, though.
You don't need a car.
Explore
and
that
I'll
door,
flirt with them.
Run around, and then go into the back door of one of those over there.
So, wait, like, you'd be my distraction?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think she's done it, because she knew that a little bit
for
too
sure.
well.
But you have to make sure you explode out of that door. Like, every three cards. Who's most likely to get carded in a bar?
I know this one. I will probably be carded until I'm 60 years old. It never fails. And then when they card me, it's not even like, okay, it's like...
I haven't been carded in a long time.
I got carded.
What do you want? A
couple weeks ago.
Did you?
Really?
First of all, don't try and double me.
Really?
Yes, I did.
I'm just kind of surprised.
That was so ignorant. Good at it.
Who's most likely to be the most excited about a day of shopping?
Oh my god.
I don't really like shopping that much.
I get excited. Ew. Who's most likely to go into public without shoes?
What do they classify as public?
Anything that's not yours.
Excuse me.
Like
public.
Into a gas station
yeah.
or like
that's public.
I mean, I think it depends. Like if I'm camping, I won't always.
Well,
wear
that
shoes.
Doesn't count.
Oh, okay, that
camping
answer.
The beach.
Oh, okay.
I
oh,
definitely.
Oh no! Sorry.
I definitely walk barefoot outside all the time.
That's how you get like attacked by angry.
That's
lizard.
How you get like. Rabies,
in your foot, fungus.
Right. Who's most likely to drink the most tonight?
Well, it's either me or you. Oh, probably.
Yes.
Probably.
Who's most likely to give someone a hickey?
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You're trying to show them, like, proof!
Who's most likely to check themselves out in the mirror and like what they see?
Someone's conceited! No.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not conceited, but I'm not going to tell myself I'm ugly because I don't think anyone should ever do that. I think it's wrong.
Last question. Who's most likely to say, that's what she said?
Like, legitimately?
My husband's definitely the king of that's what she said jokes. Alright, so that's the...
Who just pulled up outside?
I don't know, they get crazy out there.
They bumping.
Right. So that's the who's most likely to tag.
Who won?
I did.
No.
For sure. So, I just want to thank Jill and Carl for coming. Thanks for hanging out with me.
Of course.
Also, if you like the challenge, give it a thumbs up. Comment below.
Why is my thumb crooked?
You're like, why is it crooked?
Comment below who you think the winner is. It's for sure me.
Me!
And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us. See you later!